You have to leave.
Why? It's too dangerous for you. The bombers are coming.
But go, go, there's one right now. Why didn't I miss bombs?
Fine.
That's all I remember. I remember getting knocked out by a British cruiser.
Oh my. That was just built around to say that.
That's why being modern is not always the best.
That's not what it did.
Excuse me. But who do you think is dead?
Oh. Sorry. What about that bomber? I'm a cargo plane now.
Yeah, he's outdated, so.
I have a question. Everything's so silly.
Yes?
Why do you have those? Why is it the funnel yellow? Aren't you German? Well, it's a long story. Back in World War I, they colored me with a British yellow and some black tops. And disguised me as the Artemis Olympic, but I was captured in 1917. Well, LB, why is your four masts and two funnels broke? I had a horrible collision with a small cargo ship that wasn't Refugee. Oh, actually very smaller. About the size of a small sailboat. I just damaged all rocks. I just have four masts and two yellow funnels. There's some remnants of my funnel masts. We'll see the yellow. And Vengek, aren't you a past German? With a Dutch mix. You're the past Washington, right? No idea. Anyway, when was the first? Oh, never mind. Let's just go. I heard there's a new type of ship. Yeah, right. What is it called? Cruise ships. Since these airplanes are in service, they haven't been using boats. Just like diesel trains. What's so bad about these diesel trains? Let me tell you. Always so snottish. They brag. It's just, they're not.